There may not be a place more fitting than this for the man who loved his dogs today to see them run in the park now named after their loyal friend.
He would love it. He would actually just love this whole thing.
Unveiled today, Ancaster's Corporal Nathan Cirillo Leash Free Area, named for the Canadian soldier gunned down as he stood guard at Ottawa's War Memorial. It happened almost exactly 1 year ago. For his family, even today, it's still difficult to talk about.
It doesn't really go away, and it's tough. It's still hard, very hard. They've lost a soldier. We lost a son.
The park started as a community initiative. A plaque now commemorates Cirillo.
So it seemed the most appropriate way to honor his memory.
A very, very special place where he could get lost, be happy.
Cirillo was a familiar sight here at the park. People who come here say he would be here about 3 or 4 times a week.
Well, I was walking along, I had my coat on, and he came walking up to me and he says, "Oh, you were an Argyle." And I said, "No, Rob's an Argyle."
Steve Ellison's son served with the 24-year-old. Cirillo's death last year hasn't faded from his memory.
It's always sort of there. Like, whenever you see an Argyle or something like that, you always sort of flash back to when it happened and all that. And with my son still being in them, you know, it's just kind of a constant reminder.
Family and friends say they're touched by today's tribute. One of several that have honored the young father.
There's been a lot of bright lights, but doesn't take away the pain of it all.
We want him remembered as a gallant, brave young man that even in death, he served to unite our country.